history of more than 4,000 years, carries a long history and beautiful scenery. At the same time, it's also a city with vast public cultural space. Today we will come to a World of Coexistence, 2022 Jinan International Biennale with our foreign friend Natasha. Hello, Natasha.
Всем привет. Я Наташа. Я не могу дождаться, чтобы увидеть его сейчас.
大黄这是什么？这个是一个科技感和济南特色相结合的一个蝴蝶立柱。地上的是玫瑰花瓣，玫瑰花是济南市的市花。那他是你知道他吗？
我当然知道，他很有名，就是他最有名的作品是叫《Swimming
Pool》。Swimming Pool。
两年前，他也是在济南的国际双年展上有一个非常著名的作品叫《超然楼》。今天他心里有我们带来的作品叫《教室》。就是我感觉那个艺术家，他就是想让我们看到。
就是以前的教室，然后就回感受，就是以前的那种感觉，像是坐在回忆里一样。哇，这个太可爱了吧！看那么多玩具，真的有好多玩具。你知道吗？这个可是有非常特殊的意义，都是长江入海口被废弃的玩具，还有工业垃圾制造而成的。 就是这种非常强烈的色彩对比，也是唤醒人们对环保问题的重视。 This exhibition has many interactive dresses showing 272 paintings, sculptures, photographs, and made by 222 artists from 22 countries and regions. The artist was open to the public at Shandong Art Museum, Jinan Art Museum, and other exhibition areas, and will last until April 2.
In recent years, there are more and more international exhibitions, expositions, and events in Jinan. We hope that in the future, Jinan will attract, retain, and nourish more and more people, and make culture and art not only belong to the insiders, but become an irreplaceable and desirable festival for the public.